right, everybody. Our open overall women's bikini winner is number one.
Still going bad on them.
Good morning, guys. So it is Friday, June 25th, and now I am one day out from my show. Feeling pretty good. I woke up 119.6, and yeah, I am just so excited that tomorrow I get to, you know, step back on stage already and just feeling good. So, gonna send my check-ins to Kyle, and I will catch you guys later. Practice, like, the more comfortable I feel, you know, practice, like, really makes perfect, and yeah, like, I just keep doing it and it just feels more real. So just really looking forward to competing again tomorrow. Like, I love stepping on stage. Like, I absolutely love it. My whole background, I did dance, cheer, gymnastics, so like, for me, like, this competing is really fun. And I know, like, some people they don't like that aspect of it, but like, for me, like, I think it's so much fun. Like, I love doing the hair, the makeup, and all of that. So I'm just, like, really looking forward to tomorrow and just getting to do it again. So I can't wait. Okay, so I just wanted to show you my last meal that I'm having today. Didn't get to really show you too much of what I was eating today. It was kind of just like hectic, running all over. But I have 3 ounces of salmon, 50 grams from rice cakes, and then 14 grams of cashews. So I'm gonna have this, and then yeah, I'll wake up tomorrow and it's show day. Okay, so I had my last meal. I am about to go to sleep. I am literally so exhausted. And yeah, here is my tan. Yeah, I'm just so tired. I had such a long day. I feel like the day before your show, like, you're just like running around like a crazy person trying to get everything together, but I'm just like so excited and so thrilled to be able to compete again tomorrow and to just keep doing this. Yeah, like, I love this process. I love what I do. You know, show day always gets me so excited. So I just, yeah, I can't wait to wake up tomorrow and then do it all over again. So yeah, good night, guys. I will see you tomorrow on show day. happy show day. So I did wake up 118, which was the same weight I was for Atlantic States. So yeah, pretty good, feeling good. And I just did my check-ins to send to Kyle, so I'm just gonna wait for him to tell me what to have for my first meal. Yeah, and this is what I'm looking like. So I was able to wash off my first coat of tan this morning, and then I go for my second coat at 9:30. And yeah, but not too bad. So just waiting for Kyle to answer and tell me what I get to have for my first meal. So here is my first meal that I'm having. It's 3 ounces of chicken, 150 grams of rice. And then I have 3 rice cakes here. And then I also have nut butter on them. So yeah, I'm about to have this, and then we're gonna head over to get my second coat of tan. Okay guys, so I just got my second coat of tan here. Looking pretty crisp. And then picked up some coffees, one for my mom, and then I got 2 nitro cold brews because Kyle just has me drinking coffee throughout the day. So yeah, now we're gonna head back to the hotel. I'll check in with Kyle again, and then I'll find out my next meal. Okay guys, so here is my second meal. I have 100 grams of rice and 3 ounces of salmon. So keeping fats and carbs high right now. And yeah, then just chilling, and I'll probably just start getting ready in about like an hour or so, doing my hair and my makeup. I have until 3 until check-ins, and then I'm not supposed to go on until 5, which I think I'll probably go on later because they always run later. So gonna get this meal in, and then I'll see you guys later. Usually when I do my hair, I just separate it into some, like, just 2 sections usually, like top and bottom, actually I guess 4, left and right. So I'm gonna start with the bottom here and the other side. So one side's done, let's do the next. What's happening in me? Okay, so I just finished up with my hair. I'm gonna let these curls sit, and then I'm gonna brush them out after, and then I'm probably gonna like touch it up a little before, but yeah. Hey, show you the door, you told me anyway. When I was broken in pieces, you were my peace of mind. Always look so much better once you get the eyelashes on. Everything starts to come together.
How are you?
You
too.
Now I've met the whole family.
Yeah, because you were my dad last time. He's coming again.
Oh, awesome. Okay. So you're 141.
Okay.
And you're just doing open class C, right?
Yeah.
Okay, let me see your FEC card.
It wasn't open.
Hi. How are you?
6:40.
Nobody. Oh, sorry, mom. Nobody
knows
the date. Gee, what's your last name again?
That's good.
Yeah,
it's a good thing.
141. after that.
Okay.
What time did you guys get here?
I mean, that's so weird.
Here, I'm gonna do my thing.
Four, because we...
Oh, you should just got here.
Like, when we got here, like, wait, let me, you know, all this traffic, yeah. I was literally, like, it said parking lot in 0.6 miles.
Point, and you were, and it was, like, 30 minutes away.
Yes.
In yeah. 1 mile, yes. I was like, oh, my God.
I'm gonna sit, you can still sit on the arm.
Exactly.
So you were before the hotel then, right?
No, no, and here too. I spent a good 30 in the road and 30 in the parking lot.
Okay, because people are trying to find spots.
Yeah, and people are, and I guess all the guys. Can't believe they don't judge your bag. Your bag is crazy.
Yeah.
Yeah, I like how you're popping, you're like,
right,
you're arching more. That's my favorite. Your waist looks crazy.
It goes...
Yeah. Hey, do you know who's on right now?
Novice, unless she's a novice.
No, I'm an open.
Yeah, there's, don't worry about it.
Okay, cool. What are you doing right now, huh?
They're going through it fast. So.
Yeah.
Okay.
Open sink. Haley, 141.
Yeah.
She's right here. She's
yeah,
right here.
I'm right here.
141 and Jessica, 144.
Okay, girls, I don't know. My scale's off.
Open.
I hope this is two tables of jelly.
Haley, 141. Jessica, 144.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'll see you, buddy.
All right, bye. Good luck.
Can we do switch?
141, baby.
141! 146
and 142
switch.
Ladies, face the curtain.
Let's go, 141! 144, let's go!
Yeah, Haley.
Face front. 144!
Tablespoons of jelly.
AKA just fucking do it.
And this is after she just got placed dead center in her class. Is that what it is, your class?
Yeah. Strawberry jelly. It's just so good.
Yeah.
I'm like craving like a peanut butter and jelly sandwich or like something like that. Like that's like goodbye. One, two.
Ugh.
Suplex. Get that. They're like really going through this. The show.
Yeah. But it's quicker.
Yeah. So now I just wait to eat this.
Wait?
Yeah. That's what I do when I line up.
Oh, okay.
So I just hold my rice cake.
Yeah. Okay. So you want me to pause it?
there is number 141.
Let's go! Let's go! Move, man!
Number 141.
Yeah!
Look.
Guys, I just won the overall. So
yeah.
Kyle and I were talking about if I'm going to Universe tomorrow.
Red Velvet and Oreo. This one's Red Velvet, but the other brand. This is the other brand. Ooh, maybe we should do this one. This was definitely like Oreo, peanut butter, like all that. And then this one was peanut butter and jelly. So should we do a peanut butter and Oreo? I mean, we could do two.
Definitely not peanut butter and jelly.
No.
Jelly.
I know. I didn't say that one. I said we could do a peanut butter one with the Oreos or Red Velvet.
I thought it died.
Okay.
I think I'll do the peanut butter one first.
This one. This side, this peanut butter looks good.
Ready?
How is it?
I love peanut butter.
Yeah, I love peanut butter.
Okay, you
think about it. I'm a part of this prep too, so.
You deserve it just as much.
I'm just gonna act like it's gonna taste amazing.
Mmm, yeah, wait, I got peanut butter in there.
It's Nutella.
Mmm, I kinda wanna try this one too. Okay, now let's take a bite of the one you didn't together.
Okay.
Flip it over.
Ready? Mm-hmm. Wait, I need to get like a good chunker. Yeah. Cheers to us. We did it.
Oh, this is better.
Mm-hmm.
She did it. First place again.
We did it. I'm gonna just want one more bite. It smells good. So Alex, what did you get?
This looks good. We got fries. Ew, you can have these. You want these pickles?
Yeah, all your pickles.
You can have these.
Well, I don't know. Don't put them in my sushi.
Oh, yours is good. But we got chicken sandwiches.
Chicken sandwiches. I think they got sliders.
Some tater tots.
Yeah, sweet potatoes. Sweet potato tater tots.
And we got honey mustard.
Yeah. Oh yeah. Hell yeah.
And whatever you got.
And I got a poke bowl. So kind of like a sushi bowl.
Move before the new gets old.